You don't see what I see lately, my vision different. Egotistical, miserable, too much ego tripping. I went from lugs to luggage, my nigga shit is different. I'm popping shit cause I'm the only one that goes the distance. Too accessible, won't get you on a pedestal. Rap like I ain't 7'2", giant to these vegetables. Turn a vegetarian and start a beefing less with dudes. No got the time or money to be fucking with you. Picture perfect, I know the flow is deserving. So talented, my resume should say multi-purpose. Step in any arena, I make them feel nervous. Young black entrepreneur that can rap, don't know if they want my advice for me to snap, so I ask him for witchcraft like little B curses. Assalamu alaikum, I'm converting. Used to look for change in my mama's purses. Now it's funny, I'm getting purse for these verses. This the tuck that is rugged as fuck. Try to keep him concealed cause I'm humble as fuck. This the flow that raised the crime rate, call him a gruff. I hope they catch this on cam like it's snow in the bluff. Notice what's up, toe to toe with anybody, I'm folding them up. And workaholics just a product of trust, and my love just a product of lust. If she get a Sierra Leone diamond, hope she take it in blood. Yeah, I see they focus on what's popular, clout chasing, trend following, carnivores. What happened when the music was the entertainment? I missed the era when Rap City started in the basement. A 16 from Rap City would be my next placement. A beat from High Tech would put my career on the spaceship. Thought is optimistic, but I know my sound is different. This a different type of talk, like I'm code switching. My goal's different, you focused on hoes, I'm focused on whole women. Queen's never been into the gold digging. Listen, what I'm doing, I'm trying to crack the Da Vinci Code. The price of fame ain't it if you gotta say or so. If you want, suit yourself like it's Kenneth Cole. In the end, I'm still a leader like Geronimo. Yeah, 90s baby, so we a result of the 80s. With blue magic and crack cocaine drove them crazy. ADHD is the diagnosis that they gave me. Pills make me lazy, so I smoke instead. Do you blame me? Ain't my situation, but I'm speaking for a population where the home and the drugs feel adjacent. They say sports your only shot, but watch how it changes. And control of your perception, so your direction aimless. If Trump is president, then I'm a doctor, yeah. I don't see no limits, I'm Silk the Shocker. All these niggas is fool like this a potluck, yeah. This a warning shot for whoever want a problem. Nigga, hope everybody know that they can get it, nigga. Listen, Trey Tuck, Trust Productions in the building. Workaholics here, let's get it, let's work. Prime Visuals, that's what's up. Appreciate you for having me. One love.